Hi, my name is Kaleem Akil. I'm the owner of StartPhotographyBusiness.com. The changing world of photography is leveling the playing field every day. The photographers that are embracing the change are making money. Those that aren't embracing change aren't making money. You see, in the beginning, we photographers are attracted to photography from different experiences. We discover photography maybe as a hobby. Maybe we got it as an assignment at work. Some of us got a camera as a gift, use a friend's camera, or we got caught up in photography using a cell phone to take pictures. Sooner or later, many of us ask ourselves, can I really make money with my camera? It looks like money can be made. Your photos are good. They look like what you see published. In fact, some of your photos look better, don't they? The question is, how do you get paid for your photos? Well, in photography business, there are two basic types of photography business: the assignment photography and the stock photography. Assignment photography is when the photographer is hired before the photos are taken, like wedding photography, portrait photography, etc. Stock photography, which this video is about, are photos that are taken before they are bought or paid for. And in that niche, there are people, sports, wildlife, and all types. Things aren't what they used to be in the stock photography market, however. Like so many other industries, the stock photography industry is dramatically changing. A photo that used to sell for $250, now sells for 50 cents. In some markets, the same photo sells for 25% and lower. Many factors are bringing the rapid changes in stock photography. Three of the major factors of change are the internet, inexpensive access to the internet, and the advancement in digital technology. Internet itself, digital photography, and our method of delivering photos online. Those costs have dropped the cost of stock photography, and the cost that justified high stock photo prices in the past simply no longer apply. Many factors are bringing the rapid changes. Some longtime photographers resist the change, or worse yet, they deny the change. Successful photographers, however, are adapting to change and making money. I fought it for myself. I thought that it required just as much work to prepare a 50-cent photo as it did a $250 photo. After all, $250 is a vast difference from 50 cents. It's a major difference. Until I did the math, a 50-cent photo downloaded 500 times is $250. And on the internet, when a photo is prepared correctly, if there's a market for it, if there's an interest for it, being downloaded 500 times really isn't a challenge. In the world of stock photography, the playing field has been leveled. I'd like to encourage you to embrace change and make money with your photography. My name is Kaleem Akil. I'm the owner of StartPhotographyBusiness.com. I'd like to encourage you to visit us.